What is up, chosen ones? It's your boy Shiriki, and welcome back to some more Pokescape. Today, we are of course going to be continuing our adventure in the Gilnor region. Lots of stuff happened in the last episode, so be sure to check that out. I will all send done. Let's jump into today's video. Alright, so this is the team that you are looking at right now. I did a bunch of grinding at the Draenor Manor. The dead trees came in clutch with the XP. Right now, we are going to be heading down to, I think the Magic Tower. Let's check the map. Let's check the map and see what's popping, right? Let's check the map and see what's popping. Yeah, so we're going to be heading to the Wizard's Tower. And we are going to have a talk with Cedridor, I think. Think that's actually how you call it, because Ariane told us that she was going back to Cedridor, and I'm assuming Cedridor is the wizard who told us to go after her in the first place. So now we can go to the library and see what's popping. Alright, yo, hello human. I am here to study what type of magic the human wizards here use in battle. Alright, keep at it. The book is titled Other Worlds and Realms. It seems interesting. Alright. Can a wizard not get some peace and quiet around here? Go away. Alright, Ilaran, I think that's your name. Like, you can calm down, you know? Please be quiet in the library, okay? Yo, what's bomb, bro? I can speak to him. Lovely weather we're having today, don't you agree? It'd be such a shame if something were to change that. Okay, alright, this what's bomb. Oh! Boosts the power of fire type moves for 5 turns. So he sells scroll, but the thing is, we are broke. So there's no way we can actually buy anything from him. Yes, it would be such a shame if the weather suddenly changed. Oh, I get it, because the moves that he sell tampers with the weather. Okay, I get it. But where is Cedridor though? Thank you for helping out earlier. Where is Cedridor though? I mean, I don't know where. Oh, there he is. Hold up, let's speak to Ariane first. What's bottom? I can't believe that guy got away. Don't worry. I mean, I'm probably going to catch him in the future, you know? Never know. Hello, Shiriki. I heard from Ariane that you gave chase into Draenor Manor. I'd like to have this. The ear tally. Okay. What's that? I see this talisman from the Duke of Lumbridge. After a bit of research, I have to come to the conclusion that it can be used on those mysterious altars. You should go try it out. Used on those mysterious altars? Oh, yo, what the freak are you talking about, right? Look, I'm not into those type of stuff, you know? Like, I keep telling you dudes, I'm not into those type of stuff. What kind of altars is he talking about? Let's give a next speak to him. Have you visited those mysterious altars? I don't know what you're talking about. Last thing. Okay, you are still pissed that dude got away. Look, such is life. Such is life, my girl, right? I was about to say boy, but, you know, she's a girl, you know? I don't know the mysterious altar that he's talking about. Yo, look, I'm gonna have to leave that. Hold up. Nope, those are not the mysterious altar. Look, I don't know what he's talking about. I'm just going to have to leave. I'm just going to have to pretend like I didn't hear what he say. So, now we have opened up two pathways, right? Let's go back to the newcomer map. So we can go to, we can now traverse Route 3, which I've already been to do some grinding. Also, you can find the puppy Pokemon, I think. I think the Pitbull farm, you know, that Pitbull, not Pokemon, that monster that we faced in, I think, part 2 of Pokescape, right? The Duke of Lumbridge, he had that Pokemon. Not Pokemon. Why do I keep calling them Pokemon? It's monsters. Yo, what's wrong? OMG. Lol. Guess what? These woods belong to me. You don't say. Woodcutter, alright. Ooh. Not too shabby. Level 18 too. Damn. Damn, alright. That's fine. Pluck. There you go. I need to do a bit more switch grinding. Let's go into Demon. I needed to get as much XP as possible, right? Alright, that did a ton of damage. Sweet. Nice. Alright, let's traverse more further. So that's popping. Oh, we don't have the God. That's popping. Chop, chop, chop. Alert. Interaction detected. Response activated. Hello, I am not a bot. I mean, you sure sound like you are a bot. Balogold. Alright, Sorry, bird, why not? You look weird as feet. Stop hitting yourself in confusion, my guy. Thank you. Alright, let's speak to you. Beep bop. You guys are robot, like confirmed. Scroll for 49. Snarl, sweet. These bots are so annoying. Okay. I mean, I wasn't the one who made them, you know? Like, if they are annoying, all you have to do is just demake them. Like, look, it's that simple, guys. Like, why you got to make things look so hard? Like, it's not that hard. We don't have cut, so there's nothing we can do, right? We don't have cut. A mysterious talisman that is attracted towards the altar. I don't know what altar he's talking about. Yeah, but we do not have cut, so that kind of sucks. That most definitely sucks, right? So let's go back to Draenor, heal up, and then let's move on. Right, back to Draenor, heal up, and now we're going to move on to our next destination. So our next destination is Port Sarim. So that's where we are going to be heading to, because the people have now moved, which means we can now progress more further. Yo, you ever end up getting some directions? Oh no, I completely forgot. Alright, Ernest, I see you. West to Falador, and that's where we get our, what, second gym badge, I think? Yo, I'm not really a fan of MVM, but I will give it a shot, alright? Ooh, Paya, yo, that looks cool. That looks like a lion, but like a lion who hasn't eaten in days, you know? Alright, that did absolutely nothing. Are you perhaps grass, though? Please, of course, you had to hit three times. You just had to hit three times, like, of course. Alright, there goes sweet. So it was grass type indeed. Which leads me to think if I can actually find it in the little forest place thingy where the robots were working, right? Alright, damn. Alright, that bird. I think it's not looking too good for us. Hold up. Also, we have the pulse score on our little rabbit friend, you know? That works as a sort of, like, XP share. It distributes XP points to Pokemon without switching out, you know? So, it's basically like an XP share. I should have just, you know, said that, right? Now, let's move on to a spot. Hold up, what's this? Bread, ooh, alright. Bread, alright. Problem. That was just the bread. What's over here? Yo, what's with these skeleton horse thingies, though? Seems like Maggie over there is urging for a bell. Stop by once in a while for a quick fix, won't you? Alright, what's this? Oh, it's a cat, okay. Hi, my name is Maggie. Seicha looks pretty strong. Care for a bell? Sir, I hope you prepared yourself. Let's go. Witch Maggie. Ooh, cat. That looks pretty cool. Wait, which leads me to think, is my kitten going to evolve into that? Like, most likely it is going to evolve into that. So I really want to now get it all the way up to level 19 just for it to evolve into that, right? It's fine. There goes sweet. Knock off, that could be really good, right? Let's take off taunt, we don't need that. Alright, let's switch into kitten because I am eager to get you up to... Skeletor 10X, right? Alright, that's pretty weird. But I'm assuming you're probably weak to water type moves. Yes, sir, so you're probably rock, right? I'm assuming you're rock. That's quite amusing, don't you know? I have had far too many sweets. Here, alright, we got the purple sweets. Come back to visit whenever. It's Chai again, alright? So, can we... Maggie has been in a better mood since your last battle. She usually becomes too irritating to be around without her battle fix, alright? Something smells interesting, okay? I was kinda expecting ghost, you know? But, you know... I'm assuming that we're probably into that stuff, you know, but... Alright, let's move on to our spot. Road 4, yo. Stand and deliver. Okay, you're one of those dudes. Hold on. Alright, nice. And claws. We got poison. Yo, that sucks. But that's fine. That's absolutely fine, right? Back into kitten. And dragon kite. Also, I'm interested to see what you evolve into. Also, while I was grinding up, when I caught dragon kite, shortly after that, I ran into a shiny. But then I made a mistake and I killed it, you know what I'm saying? Like, my bad. Like, I was really looking forward to get that shiny on the team. But, like, I just had to go and kill it, you know what I'm saying? I just had to go and kill it. Like, I am really sad right now. And, it was blue. Like, the shiny for it was blue. And it looked really cool. Right? It looked really cool. I got flax. Should I take that? Oh, the puppy Pokemon. Yeah, so this is where you can actually find it, too. Here, adventurer, could you follow me? I want to show you something. Alright, mom told me never to, you know, follow strangers, but okay. This place is called, Potterington Farm. We look after your monsters and help them grow while you are away. We have also some special breeding pens for certain monsters. You should inquire about it if it is something that interests you. Anyway, that is all I want to show you. Take care. Alright. Okay. Hello, I am Father, Potterington. We help take care of the precious monsters of adventurers. If you like to raise your monster, have a word with my wife. Alright, so you're basically the daycare, you know, daycare owner, something like that, right? Alright, and down here leads to, let's check back the map. Down here leads to Port Sarim. And I think up here leads all the way to Falador, right? Money is life. Nope. Alright. Ooh, nice damage. Alright. Switch into kitten because I really want to get an evolution for you. Summer bird. Alright. Nope, we're fine. We're absolutely fine. Alright, so I think up here is... Yeah, up this way is Falador, but I do not want to go there just yet. I want to see how further I can go before someone stops me, right? I think someone's probably going to stop me. Hi there, you wouldn't want some very rare, expensive charcoal, would you? No, I'm fine. Ooh, giant rat, of course. Like, they couldn't come up with a better name for it. They just had to go with giant rat, you know what I'm saying? Alright, kitten once more. Hold up. Giant rat. That looks a lot different. Right? Nice. Doesn't matter though, because it still, you know, goes down. No match for my sorry bird. That looks a lot different, right? That's fine. Lowered my speed, but we're fine and dandy, right? We're absolutely fine. Ooh, goat. Right? Literally just a goat. Hold up. Almost nice. Here it goes. Sweet. Alright, we need to take off the, I think it's the, yeah, the pulse core. I need to take off the pulse core and give it to, pulse core, and give it to somebody else. Alright, that's what I need to do right now. Ooh. Almost. Guys are dealing damage now. It's gone into you, dude. Alright, switch into rabbit. Haven't used you. Yo, you see, one of that move took away basically all of my HP. Alright, draining kiss. We need this. I did nothing. Yo, this bird is trash. Like, I have the pulse core on a trashy monster. I was about to say Pokemon. You know? Alright, so all the way over here. We can bypass you. Get the Mithril. Also, where's that Mithril? I think it's Mithril. Why did I say Mithril? I have no idea. Bad pronunciation. It happens sometimes. Yeah, but we haven't seen that dude. No, that not the the Mithril. I think it's the Adamantite man, I think that's how you call him. I have no idea. I don't even remember that dude. Like, I haven't seen him in like quite some time, so I don't even know what's popping, but let's go down here and see what's popping. Alright, what's that? Base, right? Alright, lovely. Alright, switch into... Wait, it hasn't evolved yet, so should we give it something for it to evolve? I'm not completely sure, right? as well. But we can probably find some stuff. Alright, raccoon. Also, hold up. There's something over there. And we could potentially interact with that. But we don't have cut as of yet. So we have now unlocked new paths to search for some monsters. Lovely. Lovely, right? Yep. So just chop trees? Yeah. I did that. And now I'll do the same to you. Alright. It's kind of messed up, though. I'm not gonna... hold on. He might just do that, guys. Like, if I keep messing up this valley, he might just chop me up, you know what I'm saying? And use me as wood to start a fire. And we do not want that. Hold up, that's going down. Alright, here we are in Port Sarim. Alright, so what is here to do? There is something scribbled on the sign. Sea Shanty 2, alright. Okay, and that's just scribbled over and over. Alright, nice, there you go, sweet. Yo! You will never believe me, lad. I raised 6 seagulls. 6. That's more than 3. Every one of them were flying rats evolved to a different beastie. What incarnation is this sorcery, lad? I do not know. You tell me, lad. Right? You tell me. You happen to know what to do with a drunken sailor asking for a friend? I don't know. Again, you tell me. The customs officer confiscates all Karamja rum. She's the reason the rum is always gone. Do you wish to challenge them to a battle? Why not? Pirate. Okay. Ooh, shark. I mean, to be expected. You know, to be expected, right? Lop, and claw, and... come on. Damn. I mean, we could have probably been able to take that out. Alright, nice. Lobster. Okay, I mean, that should be in the pot cooking, you know what I'm saying? Like, it is what it is, right? I guess I owe you this. The mint cake. Oh, we now have the mint cake. This is Port Sarim's Battle Pub. Alright, let's battle you too. I mean, why not? I don't see the harm in doing so. Alright, monkfish. I mean, I'd much rather love the shark. The granite pouch. Hold up, so is that even more better than the mithril? I think that is better than the mithril, right? Yeah, I think it might be better than the mithril, right? I heard that far off to the east, they hold contests to show off the beauty of monsters instead of battling with them. It's Gustin, alright? Are you here for the pub crawl challenge? No. If you're interested in signing up, you should go to Barbarian Village and talk to our champion about it, alright? Barbarian Village. There's a spoken rule where you can only battle the same person once per day. I heard this rule came about after too many drunks lost all of their gold pieces, alright? Outrageous! The barmaid does not want to send me drinks because I'm a minor. Do you wish to challenge them to a battle? Why not? Okay. I mean, look, that sucks for you. Probably you should go some more, you know. Some more high. Or a few more centimeters, you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna die. Literally call that. 1 second before I met my demise. Dying. Oh my god, yo, this looks hideous. Yeah, I don't think we can make it out of this one. Like, this dude is the strongest of the lot, right? I was just kidding. We have our XX power, you know what I'm saying? This round is on me. Alright, special attack lamp. Yo, what's bottom? Here at the Battle Pub, adventurers can challenge each other to battle. The loser must pay for their meals. I would say that it is making me profit, but the amount of damage that they cause makes me break about even, alright? Break about even, alright? So anything with this? Nope. Look, don't mind me, I'm just searching to see if I can find any goody goodies, you know what I'm saying? Like, that's sort of my speciality, you know? Searching around in people's house, you know, snooping around, see if I can find any valuables, you know what I'm saying? Alright, let's go heal up once more, and I wish I had my own port, maybe a player-owned port, alright? Yo. Okay. Hope you like them. Seagulls. So, this, in Port Sarim, it's mainly about seagull, right? Yo, welcome to Betty's Magic Emporium. How may I help you today? Mind ruin, make certain species of monsters evolve, body ruin, cosmic ruin, chaos ruin, nature ruin. Of course, the best one right here is chaos ruin, right? But we do not want any of that right now, as I do not know which mon actually evolves when it comes to ruins and stuff like that. So we're leaving that be for the time being, right? We're leaving that be for the time being. If you want some of these gems, they are truly outrageous. Probably out of your price range. I mean, probably. Hold up, can I get this one? I can get this. I really can get this, alright. So, I mean, look, it's like I really want it, but there's no way I can actually get it, right? I really want it, but there's no way I can get it. That sucks. Yo. Selling will never happen. Get over it, alright? Here's a spot. You want a spot? Hi there. Welcome to Brian's Balax Bazaar. If you see Jimmy the chisel, please tell him to get back here. I cannot open the shop without him, alright? What's up here? Oh, a book. Probably a journal of some sort. You know I'm going to check that out. It seems to be a fanfic about a man who fell in love with his Balax. You feel a sudden urge to leave, right? Because you never know when he might strike. Hold up, before I leave, I mean, I have Pokemon to, you know, take a chop from, you know? So, you know, it's all kind of dandy. And I just called them Pokemon a while ago. I mean, monsters. Okay. I don't know what's happening, but looks like the Hammer Leader is about to do something bad. It's about time you got here, rookie. What took you so long? Do you have the package? Sorry, leader. I lost the goods. Some pesky adventurers. You what? I don't want to hear it. We are already behind schedule, so we will have to talk about this later. Alright, Grunt. We're moving out to Karamja for our next mission. Everyone on the ship. Alright, Karamja. Okay. Karamja. Karamja, right? So that's probably going to be our next destination as well, right? Can we find anything in the barrels? No. Do you have any Karamjan rum? No. Shame. Yep. Shame indeed. I have nothing like that. But we... Ooh, hold up. Crablet, that looks nice. I'm not even going to cap with you. Fruit Blast. What is that? What is Fruit Blast? Though? Oh, Cures Paralysis. Alright. I think that's actually the first I've ever seen that. Yo, that's Pum. Sorry, but you cannot enter Entrana while you have those despicable creatures with you. I cannot believe they nicked out. Wait, despicable creatures with me? Bro, screw you. Yo. People always say Tristner and I look the same, but we're completely different. Sorry, but our boat has popped a leak. It will be some time before it is repaired. You should go visit the party room in Falador or something while you're waiting, alright? Yo. People always say Loris and I look the same, but we are completely different. See, Shanty 2 is the best song, right? I mean, why not? What if I say no? What? Okay, you can scream all you want. Yo. Sorry, to set sail to the outpost, you will need at least 3 badges. Please, come back when you have them, alright? Okay, so we need at least 3 badges. Sweet. These ships go to just about any port. There are a lot of exotic monsters out there, so make sure to use our service. Sorry, this ship is not ready to set sail anytime soon. My cousin still needs to hand over some supplies. If I go to Musa Point, say hi to... Or if you go to Musa Point, say hi to Stephanie for me. I love her tattoos, alright? Spirit Shard. And we cannot take the boat, so we have to get at least 3 gym badges before we can do anything. Yo. Welcome to the Port Serum General Store. Okay. I have some pretty good stuff, but let me check in the back. So, spam any goodie-goodies. No goodie-goodies, alright? If you are here with the Mithril Arrow, Soft Clay and Chisel, I suggest you leave before I call the guards. Alright, I mean, I don't have any of those stuff, just to let you guys know. Me like the store. Mr. W allows me to buy bread to feed me family. Alright, that's nice. It's good to see that Windin finally hired an assistant to run the store. He has been struggling on his own for a while now, alright? What's up here? Nothing. Nothing. Like, it's just their personal space, which, you know, there's nothing wrong with that. But I was kind of hoping, you know, like a bit more, you know, an item, you know, something. Like, no item. Blueberry, alright, I'll take that. What's popping off down here, in here? It is securely locked, alright? So, probably we are going to have to enter that at a later date. Route 10, so where does this lead to now, alright? Where does this lead to? This lead down to Mudskipper Point, alright? Yo, what's this? Port Sam Church, not the Port Sam Graveyard. So they have a graveyard, alright? The other night I saw a drunk throwing things into the ocean. He was shouting something about mudskippers. I don't even know what a mudskipper is. sign. Not many people visit our church out here. I don't think many people know of its existence. Okay. Yo. Me want to visit graves, but stupid humans won't let me. Alright. I mean, I could probably have a talk with them for you. But that, ooh, hold up. You see how much damage that did? I like so much damage. Whoa, giant rat. Wait, so is there different forms to like the giant rat? Like, is that caused by like the ruins? Like, can you achieve different forms with the ruins? Because I'm assuming that's the case, right? I'm assuming that's the case. And we're dead, aren't we? Oh, we're not dead. Alright, lovely. Moonlight. Pick up that. Yo. Human, me not let you pass. This is Goblin Road, alright? Oh, this is about to hold up. You see how much damage that did? Damn. If he didn't outspeed, that would have been GG's for him. But he did, you know, so that sucks. Yo, that looks cool. That's by far. So, wait, so. Is this caused by, like, the ruins, I think? I think, like, the ruins give them, like, different forms. So, this is, like, Eevee, right? That's, like, Eevee, right? Yo. Oh, I went AFK for 5 minutes. When I came back, a goblin had PK'd me, alright? Ugh. Me best matey, Polly, passed away a few years ago. It feels like only yesterday, alright? Let's check the graves. The gravestone reads. Died to seafood. Damn, that sucks. It's gotta be one of the most worst way to go, right? Special defense lamp, I'll take that. Get some reads. Pokescape initial ETA, alright? That's bottom. He doesn't seem to be dead. We might be able to arrange something to fix that. What? Yo, you are. How can you be a monk and be saying those stuff? Like, isn't monk supposed to be working, like, with the church? Stuff like that? Like, you are a weirdo. Did you know death ruins make certain monsters evolve? Do you think there are life ruins too? It really makes you think. I mean, there is a possibility, right? Okay. I mean, there is a possibility, right? Yo. Going on a further adventure. Ghastly, smelly, warm monsters have been attacking folks around this area. We have been dispatched here to secure the area for the time being, alright? Yo. Disgusting. I have warm juice all over my shiny new armor. I mean, that should be the least of your worries. What if my monster's fainted? I need to recover for a bit. Alright, white knight. Okay, seems pretty pathetic to me. Alright, let's get this. The pineapple, I mean the pineapple punch. I was about to say the pineapple apple punch. How do we get up there though? I have no idea, you know? Like, there's, I don't know. I'm trying to, yeah, I don't see how we get up there. Alright, so I do not see how we get up there, alright? I want to go even more further down to my button. Yo, that darn square. How did I get into this mess? Hey, you, have you seen any blue rides? I have not. A blue ride. Ooh, that looks nice. Bye bye, though. A spook axe. Alright, not bad. Spook axe, you know what I'm saying? Spook axe ain't gonna spook me. Hold up. He actually cooking, though. Never mind. He did now. Which leads me to think, if I buy a ruin stone, will that evolve my cat into like some different form? You know, I don't know. Could be a theory, you know. And we got mackerel, of course. Them good old, you know, food. Like, just cook that up with some rice or dumpling with like a pepper, bro. Like, delicious. I am telling you. Those were the good days, bro. Alright, Slayer, it's fine. Look. Turret, goodbye. And we got hands, of course, we got hands. It's going to be rocking Christ or something. I might have to do some gold up. Alright, it's a lucky thing we actually outspeed. Ooh, alright, we're getting an evolution. Alright, let's see what's popping. Let's see what it evolves into. Ooh, hold up. Hold up. Settle for a minute. That looks hideous. Ugh. Kinda expecting it to look like the like Maggie's own, but it does not. So I don't know how I feel about that. As Garnian dungeon, right? I do have items, right? Of course I did also lose a few mons on the way too, you know? Sucks. Alright, potion. Yeah, I did lose you. I think it would be better if I just went and heal Ryan. Let's go explore the Asgarnian, right? The Asgarnian dungeon, so that's bum. Yo. No, I'll not return the GP I just pickpocketed from you. What? Then I guess I just have to beat it out of you then. Alright, bye-bye. That was easy. Alright, need to train up on Dragon Kite now. And I need to take the pulse score off the rabbit. It's getting too much XP right now. And it is pretty pathetic, you know what I'm saying? I'm probably gonna have to take it off my team, right? I really want to see the next evolution for a Starburn. I bet it's going to look fantastic, right? I bet it's going to look fantastic, bro. Like, I ain't gonna cap you. Give this to Dragon Kite button. They say treasures be deep within this cave, mate. You're not getting to it, alright? I mean, you can't stop me. Like, that's the thing, like, you can't stop me. We got big tin mackerel, you know what I'm saying? We also need an electric monster, right? We also need an electric monster. What's poppin'? Lots of crates down here. Mind telling me what you guys are doing? Now we're dead, of course. I mean, to be expected. Half of these mons out. Oh, that did nothing. Alright, let's block away. Ooh, hold up. That's an electric. You know you're finna be doomed if we stay, right? Alright, rabbit. You're probably gonna die. To be expected. You're stupid. Alright. Cat, yo, we're getting creamed. Of course. I mean, like, why wouldn't we be getting cooked, right? Why wouldn't we be getting cooked? Like, I just healed up, and I'm probably gonna have to go and heal up again. And there's nothing in these. Ooh, ancient pouch, I think. Special attack lamp, I'll take that. Lots of bats down here, though. Ye got a lot of cahoonies coming up to face me. Very well, I shall swab the floor with you. And got it, alright? I think that's how you pronounce that, or how you say that. We're dead. We're not. We survived. Alright, lovely. Karambwan. Karambwan. Alright, that's a weird... Of course. You just had to poison me, didn't you? And you just had to kill my strongest mon right now. Hold up. Oh. Wrong move. But we can still make this work, though. Look at that. XX power coming in clutch. Santa hat. What? Finding Santa hats now? What the freak? What is Santa hat? Ho ho ho! Can be sold at a high price, alright? Tea? What's in this? Beer, alright? I'm not sure I am old enough to be drinking beer, you know what I'm saying? But like, look. No one doesn't have to know, right guys? Like, if we just keep our mouth shut, you know, like, no one will ever know that we took a sip of the good, you know what I'm saying? That we took a sip of the good stuff, you know? Plus, I don't even think we have any parents, so we're free to do what we want, right? Should defense stamp, alright? Like, no parents equals I can do anything I want, right? Alright, yo, what's up? Big high war god, come on, grunt need recruit dragon from this cave, alright? Ooh, hold up, no, I'm not ready to die, please. Gosh. I didn't die. I died. Bye-bye. We now have our strongest mon. Once more. Rest in peace. Absolutely easy. Yo, what's up? Cold wind blows here. Shiver knees. Prefers pirate cave. You better stay out too, alright? Like, I don't care what you prefer. I prefer you guys to not bother me and leave me alone. Shiver knees, you know what I'm saying? Ooh, hold up, what's up? Oh, it's, hey you, come this way, alright? Yo, hey, you see this door? Try opening it. It appears to be a mysterious door. Would you like to try and pry it open? Yes, I would. The door opens. Hey, thanks, that was extremely helpful of you. Okay, and he just ditches me like that? Nah, we're tailing behind him. Ooh. And you can also find mons in here too, alright? Have you tried fishing? There are many monsters only exclusive to these dungeons. Oh, I've been down here for years. It's surprising to see a surface dweller here. I mean, you can get out now. I have, you know, opened the pathway with my superb strength. Ooh, giant bat. Alright, this would also be a low-key good place to grind. Yo, what's poppin'? Okay. Wait, what's blocking that way. Something tells me that. Ooh, hold. Ah, oh, that looks dope. Yo, we're capturing that. That looks dope. Yo, that looks amazing. Come here. Yeah. A demon made of ice. Clean one sometimes cools down food to pleasant temperature. Bro, this, yo, I'm most definitely adding that to the team later. I'm doing a bunch of grinding. Like, that looks cool. Like, that dude was not, like, kidding when he said that summons are only exclusive to here. I have no belief in everything that he is saying. You know, like, if he tells me not to jump off a cliff, I'll do so. Ooh. Yo, you're coming with me. Don't kill him. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. You're coming with me, my guy. Yo, and I like how they're so easy to capture. Like, they put up no resistance whatever, bro. Or whatsoever. I don't even care anymore. Alright? Scorpion, so I spam. Yo, how did you find this place? I just pry a door open, you know what I'm saying? Wait, was that a shiny? Wait. Did I find a shiny, though? You're dead, aren't you? Hold on. I thought I might have killed it. Of course I had to kill the freaking thing. Of course. When my bag's full? Bro, we still dealing with this sort of stuff, bro? Man. What can we take off to get that? Alright, let's get this. Queen mask, alright. What's the book about? We can't interact with that, alright, lovely. Never really the biggest fan of reading anyways. Screw you. Let's go ahead and start something. Stop. What other mons can I find down here? Yo, halt! Who are you and how did you get here? How did I get here? I mean, I just pry a door open. That's what I'm going to be telling you. Why is he level 34, guy? Guys, why is he level 34, guys? Why have they done this to me? It was nice playing this place, guys. I mean, well, look. I mean, we got two good Pokemon that we can add to. I mean, monsters. Come on, what the freak. Like, you deserve to die there. I'm assuming this is boosts his defense when hit. I'm assuming this is probably a shiny, or is it just two different versions? That looks cool. And we also have the Ice Fiend. Ghost and Ice prevents ability reduction. Nice. I'll be sure to add them off screen. I tried to switch up the team as well. Oh wait, we also got this place. I had no idea we had this place. There's nothing in there. Yo, welcome to the rat pits. We do not have any fights going on at this moment. But if you want to raise a strong cat, remember that there are multiple ways to evolve a kitten. Wait, multiple ways to evolve a kitten? Bro, we can hardly get any stuff. Like, why does the bag has to be so... No. Why does the bag have to be so stupid? But there's multiple ways to evolve a kitten. Oh, okay. Hold up, though. So, like, can you give them the ruins to make them evolve? I'm assuming you can do that, right? So you can either level them up, or you can do just that. We haven't explored down here, have we? Okay. What's this though? Can't go in there. Alright, it's fine. And we have also opened up a next pathway to capture some, yo, what's bottom, yo? Like, there's so much to explore, I'm not even gonna cap it here. Let's get this though. Mithril. Alright, nice. We could have just jumped over there to get that anyway. So we have opened up a next part to do some grinding. Also, I'm going to be doing a heck ton of grinding in the Mudskipper Point. This is a test message. This is a signpost. I mean, of course. I knew it was a signpost folder. I'm not sure why, but our fairy ring network seems to be down. Okay. My problem, though. No! I left my explosive potion at the bank. Damn, wait. Explosive potion at the bank, man? Hold up. Expire. No, I did not. Why do I keep using that? We're dead. We choose to get the stat boost when we're basically dead. Of course. nice. But we need to do so much more grinding. Alright, let's go ahead and take out. Yo, that aqua jet is annoying. Despite not doing that much damage, it's still annoying. Alright. Let's take you down. And then we can move back into the cave, right? Yo. I heard you could get yellow flippers from the Mogers. Do you think they would give me a pier if I asked nicely? I mean, that's if you ask nicely, that is. We also need the surf in order to traverse the waters, which we don't have. There's an item over there. Yo, wait, hold up. Yo, what's poppin', bro? Alright. Fine and dandy. Alright, so let's go back into the cave. And I can't get that because that dude is blocking that, right? I'm betting it's something important. Like, if they put such a high level bodyguard right there, then that has to have some importance, right? Which means we're not strong enough to overcome that dude, which means we're not supposed to be able to get that yet. So we're gonna have to come back when we're at like level 30 and stuff like that in order to put up a fight against him, you know? Alright, let's But I love that arch fiend. Like, it looks not ice fiend, not arch fiend. I'm on an ice warrior slayer task. Don't bother me, new, alright? Bye. Bye. Ooh, dragon lane. That looks nice. Alright, if I find out, I'll be sure to capture that. Alright, it's fine. Ooh, hold up. See you putting in work there, my boy. Look, ooh, that looks nice. Like, I like the design, the ruin. That looks nice. Looking like this ruin has like all the powers, you know what I'm saying? You know? Like we might have the next avatar here, you know what I'm saying? Alright, hold up. Alright, lovely. It's weak to dark type move, so that's good. Hold up. Elemental pouch. It's a rugged rock. If I had a pickaxe, I could mine it. Also, I think this has to do with a tool for catching elemental monsters. So I'm guessing that avatar looking thingy was an elemental monster, right? I'm assuming that it was. So there's a bunch of stuff that we can do. Like, there's a bunch of stuff that we can do. But the thing is, we need pickaxe and stuff like that. So there's a heck ton of stuff that we can do, but we need pickaxe in order to... Oh, we have been over there. We need pickaxe in order to break those rocks, in order to continue to explore. Right, so we need I think we need the cut, and we also need pickaxe to fully finish exploring these routes and stuff like that. But I'm glad I actually took the time to explore all this place. I'm not going to cap you. I'm glad I took the time. Hold up. I'm glad I took the time. But we didn't battle this dude. Of course. I'm not going to cap you. I'm glad I took the time. And we're dead. I'm glad I took the time to do that much grinding. Of course. Ooh, hold up. We survived on 1 HP. Sweet. Alright, I'm actually surprised Rabbit didn't get taken out. Like, I was fully expecting to, you know, just sack him, you know, just lose him, you know. But my dude was like, nah, this time I'm going to come in clutch, you know. Show you that it's not a mistake for me to be at level 23. Okay, I'm like, okay, alright, I respect that. I must definitely respect that, right? Nah, that's done, right? Alright, there's no explosives in there. Alright, so that's done and out of the way. We have now explored this. So now we head to Falador, right? To get our second gym badge. Did I ever go in here though? I did not. I did not go in here because I'm stupid. Alright. There seems to be goody go. Lassie. Nice. Hey there, I am Mother Potterinton. We can raise and breed monsters for you. Would you? Nope. I would not like that. There was any. Welcome to Bank of Pokescape. Oh, I can heal my monsters here. Lovely. Nice. It's a good little touch of the game. Anything in that? Nope. All right. Now we move on. We're fine. We're fine and dandy. What's all the way over here, though? Oh, I never finished exploring over here, but there seems to be lots of cult members, though. Alright, what's all though? All the way over here is Remington Mines. I love to explore those places too, but I think I'm gonna let that stay for now and go to Falador. So in the next episode, we are going to be exploring the Remington Mines and of course the Remington place, you know. We're going to be going to these places to do some exploring. Also, we're going to be exploring down these roads and stuff like this. No? I'm going to come back here and see if I can find any goodies, you know, good mods and stuff like that. So, yeah, we have a bunch of stuff set out for us in the next episode, right? Yo. Hey, get off my way. I'm making bonfires, yeah, alright? I mean, no one cares, though, you know? Like, I really could not care less. Bye-bye. Get out of here. Burn to a crisp. Alright. Wonder what kind of mods we can fight here. Assuming that we fought him, we can probably get like fire type mods here. And what's this? It's a test message. This is a signpost, alright. Okay, that's weird. I don't know what that is for. Yo, welcome to Falador. I greet you with a battle. I love that. Ooh. Labrador. Of course it had to be. An electric type, but it looks cool though. Brian, alright, nice, finally. Our next good move. Alright, so we can probably hold up. I thought we had to battle off these dudes. Stop right there, you criminal scum. I'm very sorry about that. I really needed to catch a criminal for a promotion. If you see a criminal, please send them my way, alright? Stand and deliver. Wait, that's the wrong line. Sorry, I'm new to this job. I mean, look, it's fine. We all made mistakes in our first time, you know what I'm saying? Just gotta, you know, just walk it off. I'm so thankful I was assigned to guard the south gate. I heard that north gate guys don't even last half a day. Damn, that sucks. Okay, let's heal up. Yo, what's poppin'? Back in the day, a lot of people crowded up here and in the park yelling colorful words and screaming at each other to get attention. I really miss it. Damn. I got wiped out by Sir Amik. Guess my monsters just weren't strong enough. Damn, that sucks. I mean, look, such is life. Such is life, right? Such is life. All right, let's go and explain this. But you, we meet again. Yes, we have met again. Like, I was not expecting to see you here. But like, I was wondering when I was actually going to run back into you because I'm guessing you are my rival, right? I'm guessing you are my rival. All right, Mithril Man. Zarabird. I'm very glad I didn't pick that. I'm not even going to cap with you. I'm very glad I didn't pick that. If I'm being completely and utterly honest with you, I'm very glad I didn't pick that. I'm very glad. Yo, you're weak. Damn, you're weak as freak. I see clever tricks that duck the pond were mightiest and sword. Alright? Very clever. Okay. Then we accept this outcome. For now. Alright, Mithril Man. What's up? I wish someone would take over for me. It has been days since I had my last break, alright? It is really hard tending to these gardens. My farming level is way too low, alright? I enjoy spending my time here at the park sitting on this bench. Sir Tiffy Catcher, I think. Cashier, if you want to pronounce that. If you're here to buy bagged treats to sell them for a higher price, I regret to inform you that I have increased the prices, alright? I heard some rumors about a giant mole living somewhere in this area, and that interacting with an object would get you to it. I'm too scared to find out how though, alright? Right, I'd love to go there. I mean, I love the, you know, the thrill, the adventure, you know? I love those sort of stuff. So that's definitely my cup of tea, you know? Definitely my cup of tea. Securely locked. This statue shows our god of choice. Sorry, Domin, the god of wisdom. Please, do show your respect, alright? The guard looks nervous, you wonder why. We have been informed that this shipment may contain Carmagen rum. You should inform Sir Amik Vars right away, alright? Please, stand back while we search these wares. While waiting, you should visit the White Knight's castle, alright? Nice. Why did that guy have to say I was carrying suspicious goods? I don't know. Probably because you are. Even if your monsters get stronger, it never hurts to have some healing items ready for when you're in a pinch. That's true. But I'm broke. Can we find anything in this? What's up here though? Ooh, hold up. Oh, we can go to the top of this. And what did that even do? Nothing. Alright. We got, like, that was the most useless thing ever. While most guards prefer to use a sword or monster to keep order, in fact, I prefer my crossbow. That way, people, if people attack me from behind an obstacle, I now have to stand still and accept my fate. Alright? Have you heard about the mining and smithing rework? Sure. I mean, no, if I'm being completely honest with you. Yo, today was a rough day. 7 of my friends were killed, and then the perpetrator lit fireworks over his head before he ran off. I hate this job. Okay, I mean, I would too. Some guys named Sir Theodore made a big hassle at work. Apparently, clean duty is not in accord with the ways of the White Knight Code, alright? They say there exists a special rabbit foot that certain birds react to. It makes their eggs become special. I wonder where you could find one, alright? Ooh, hold up, let's get this. The beer, alright? Hey, hello there! Alright? Can we get anything else? Yo, this dude looks cool. Like, you can always tell the cool dude's the one who, like, sets themselves apart from the rest of the other dudes, you know what I'm saying? Plus, he's wearing black, you know, like, anyone who's wearing black, you know what I'm saying, is automatically cool. Being a barmaid is hard work. Thanks for inviting me along for drinks, guys. Alright? I heard a rumor that the Eye of Saradomin can change a monster form, making it 1,000 times stronger. Alright? Haha! Hey, get a load of that trash niacin at the table all by themselves, alright? You guys won't believe this. The other day when I was surveying the park, I saw a different colored mole. Sally, I ran out of porches so I couldn't catch it, alright? Yo. Scram! I cannot hear what they are saying at that table. If you are here, annoy me. Alright? I take back everything I just said about him being cool. Alright, yo. Sorry, I'll be right with you. I just have to get these orders first. Alright, look, take your time. Our Asgardian Al is selling lot the hotcakes day. No, seriously, everyone is ordering hot cakes, alright? I mean, I love to order some, but, you know, can't. Wait, we have a next bank? Alright, I'll just heal up at the two places there, why not? I'm tasked with guarding this bank. However, crime rates in Felidora are really low due to the White Knights being here, alright? I mean, it's going to be even lower now that I'm here, you know what I'm saying? The Chosen One is here. What's this? Can't read that. They say the gems from this store comes all the way from Shiloh Village. That's all the way over Karamja, right? Yo, welcome. I'm very sorry, but the shipment of gems is still on hold and there's nothing else I can sell you, please. Come on, alright. I'm guessing those are the goods that the knights are probably holding up, right? After I finish work today, I might walk around Felidora Park. I mean, I could join you if you want, you know, like, if you want, that is. We did speak to you, right? I wish my useless apprentice would hurry up and finish our order from Varrock. Right, what's up here? Of course, we have moving chairs. What is this, the Draenor Manor? Hey! After I finished making this chair, it came to life. I do not suppose you want to buy it from me, do you? I need to cover the cost of materials, and I do not think a living chair will make our client happy. I mean, yes, it would. Thank you so much. Let me just calculate the total. Alright, so that comes to 5,000. Okay, you know. No problem. Who would want a living? I mean, look, I love the. Oh, hold up. You know what? Let's buy it from the dude. Why not? Thank you. Alright, why not? I mean, why not? Let's not get back. What? How? I accidentally made another living chair. No. I bought one from you. I just wasted my money. Look, I just wasted my cash though. Bruh. I really just wasted my cash like that. What's this? Sorry, but the castle is closed for all MVM championship participants until the disturbance within the dwarven mines is dissolved, which also means do not go poking around the mines in the northeast of town past the party room. We don't want to get in danger, alright? So we can't go there yet, which means I think we can't challenge the gym leader if we do not have if we do not settle things down in the dwarven mines, which is what we're gonna have to do. But don't mind me, I'm just training my fire making skills, alright? Yo. I used an air rune on my frog, and it evolved differently from what I thought it would. Maybe there are more of these types of evolution out there. I mean, there could be. Right? You should always stock up on items to heal your party. Cakes and beers are a safe bet. Yeah, so I'm guessing the ruins can evolve like normal type monsters. such as cat and rat and all of those stuff. Right? Gnome cocktails are very useful. They increase your monster's stats. Right? Yo. Hi, boss. I'm here for all of your cheating needs. What can I do for you? Evolution item. Oh, all of my cheating needs. Alright, nice. He has everything. The astral rune, the life rune. Well, I think I might want this to show to the legend evolve. Makes legendary species evolve. Makes legendary... Okay. Alright. He's here for all my cheating needs indeed. We got so much. I mean, we already have a couple of those. What else do we have? I mean, we're... What? They have that? What? Get candies. Wait, what did I just get? Wait, get candies. Hold on. Wait. No! He just gave me 100 at... So, yeah, he's basically here for your cheating needs, as he said. If you want money, you can get money. If you want items, you can get items. If you want anything, just link him up and he will give you every and anything. If you want money, he will give you money. He will give you everything that you want. So, you know, just link him up. There have been reports of a disturbance in these mines. Sir Owen and Sir Theodore have both gone ahead to investigate, alright? Let me go in and see what's up. Hold up. I mean, I really don't want to, introduce. Hold up. Alright, that's a scorpion, you know what I'm saying? That's a scorpion, my guys. Not bad. Yo, but I can find a squirrel around here. Bro, look. It's not the time to be fighting me. Like, we have bigger things ahead of us, right? Also, we did get, the purple sweets. Like, I did not know that he would give me so much. But, I'm not going to, dash them away. I'm going to use them. Like, come on now. I might sell some of them to get, like, some money and stuff like that. But I will not speak to that dude until I finish the game. Ooh, I like that. I don't know what type it is, but we are going to capture this, right? It's a steel pouch. Ah, nice. There we go. I really wanted to capture that. So now that we have that, that looks really cool. Like, you have some very cool monsters in this game. No cap. So I really wanted to, you know, give that the captures of captures. Yo, those men went that way. They have cornered themselves. Great work, Theodore. Let's go get them. Wait, sir, we have an issue. Are you an MVM challenger, perhaps? Fantastic. Could I please ask of you to assist us with some backup in case things get a bit ugly? You see, we're about to apprehend some suspicious men that have been causing a disturbance in the mines. So if we don't act now, they will get away. Right, you are, Theodore. With us, challenger, alright? Alright, so that's bum. Halt! You have nowhere to go. Keke, you stole our line. Oh, we have that dude. What is it? The Black Knight? Time to get rid of you pesky white knights once and for all. Looks like we're in a tight spot. I'll take these two. Theodore, challenger, I trust you know what to do. You stand no chance. Oh, wait. So, is the Black Knight a part of them too? Because if so, major loss of respect, right? There you go, that was easy. So strong. No matter, Guns, we have already won. What do you mean you have already won? Kahaha. This is about a mere distraction, or our agent would have escaped with the goods by now. I'll still be bringing you four in for questioning. Thank you for your assistance, challenger. I'll be seeing you at the castle. Alright, and that is all we, do that. See? Alright, I really wanted to finish exploring this place. Alright. So that was the disturbance down in the, mine. That was the disturbance down in the mine, right? Yo. Hold up. What? My job is to unload the ores from these carts and get them ready for transportation. It can be a hard job when you're sorting through the ores only to find some scorpions nibbling on earth wounds, alright? That sucks. But now that we have, do that, we can go back to the castle, right? Well, hold up. Like, there's just so much place to explore. Not even a joke, right? Not even a joke at this point. Tailwind. Nope, that's fine. Yeah, stop letting that. Pluck. There you go. right? The earth we're in, sweet. Ooh, hold up. Well, we could probably mine those, but we don't have any pickaxe, right? Could most definitely mine those, but no pickaxe equal no mining, of course. I should have used a water titan, right? I used the wrong one, but that's fine. Thought that would do a bit more damage. That's fine too. Yeah, I think after the gym battle, I'm going to be changing up my my mons. I think I need some better, stronger mons on my team, right? I need some better, stronger mons on my team, so I'm going to be backtracking on all the routes that I've been to capture some good mons, right? That's what I'll be doing. That's what I will be doing. So have we already explored all these places, right? I think we've already done everything that we are supposed to do, right? What's this? Alright, we can. Oh, hold up. Hold up. I just need him to get out of the way. If he does that, we can move on. Hold up. We can go even further. The rock cake. We can't get that because our bag's full. I mean, I will be coming for all these items off screen. There has been a cave in within the motherlode mine. It might take us a while to clear it. Alright. Okay, what you gotta do? He's gonna approach me, alright, that's fine. I'll just take you out. Quickly hold up. That rollout is just gonna keep on getting stronger and stronger, right? Alright, nice. Nice! I was actually surprised we managed to take him out that easily, right? Thought we were going to die. But now we go on to the castle, right? Let's make a quick dash to the castle. See if we can get that gym badge. Oh, we haven't been in that yet. Have not been in that. Where's the haven't been in that yet, right? Wait, what? I'm mining coal to get enough money for a better pickaxe. So where do I get all, like, you know? Wait. We're currently in the middle of expanding the mining guild. We're also going to be clearing this plot of land to put us our smithing guild here, alright? Alright. Of course we got king and we can't escape. Alright, so let's go and take on the go in here. Alright, so now. I'm assuming now. Now there's nothing stopping us from going there, alright? Wait, what? Thank you for the report. Aha, nice timing. This is the challenger I spoke about. I am grateful for your assistance within the mines. Have you considered joining the White Knights? Ha, but I'm getting ahead of myself. You mentioned you wish to challenge me to a battle. I know you have already proved yourself within the mines, but one more challenge lays before you. Make it to the top of the castle, I shall be waiting. Good luck. Alright, good luck, challenger, and thank you again for your assistance. Thank you, and I will see you soon. Alright. Let's do what we gotta do. Alright. Kind of missed her. What's in here though? Oh, this is Father Castle and we are the White Knights that protect the kingdom. Do you have what it takes to defeat us? I saw its button. Ooh, that looks kind of cool, like semi- Oh, it's a water type. We pluck you then, right? We pluck you then. Hello again, these guys won't talk, but there does not seem to be anything stolen, so we aren't sure what they meant by distraction. Okay, I mean, I was not expecting the Black Knights to be in those sort of stuff, you know, like, I was really shocked. Like, I was really shocked, to be completely honest with you. And it seems like there is different ways that we can actually take to get to the top. Yo, it's a steep learning curve, but one day I'll become a White Knight. Okay. We trained the Scar to be a White Knight wrong on purpose. It's a joke, alright? I'm the designer of all the family crests. I wanted to make a design for the badge of the Father Gym 2, but sir, I make preferred the design of some stand filler over my design. Huh, I guess I could not compete against such artistic brilliance. Earlier I saw the new prisoner. They must be bad people, but their pink outfits look fabulous. What better than all this boring white around here, alright? Hold up. I mean, we did make it to the top, didn't we? Hold up. So we can either go there to challenge some more. I mean, I'm assuming this is the top, or probably we're gonna... Probably we're going to have to challenge those other dudes down there, right? Hold up, yeah. Alright. Look, I would love to bypass as much of you guys. Alright, that is locked up. Yo, I figured I would come ask for a quest after the castle, but it seems there are only quests available for white knights. Maybe I should become one. Maybe. Then again, I would know. Alright. That just leaves up over there. Turn around. No, sir. I'm like this way, alright? So they knew I would come up here, right? And I was trying to sneak past them, but I don't think they actually fight, right? They're gonna have to, alright? Behold your ducks, alright? Well, behold my bigger duck. Or bigger bird. Wait. It's not duck, right? Yeah, it's bird that I have. Alright? I don't know when Dragon Kite evolves. Alright, right here. Ooh, that's so much damage. Alright, oh, hold up, hold up, hold up, hold up, hold up, hold up. Nice. Let's switch into Dragon Kite. Bye-bye. Lovely. Yo, hold up. There he is, alright. Let's use Bread. So, I'm assuming this is him. No, not him. Is this him, actually? Yo. Well done getting here, and once again, thank you for earlier within the mines. Anyway, enough informal chatting. Welcome to Father Castle. I, Sir Amik Voriz, am the Falador Gym Leader. I'll be your opponent for this match. Are you ready? I am. Right? Let's go. Wait, he has a booze in his hand. Alright, hold up. Yeah, I don't think we might be able to win this. If I'm being completely honest with you. Charge beam, that does so much damage. But we outspeed. That's the best thing right there. Alright, crab. So he is of the water typing, alright. Level 32? Nah, bro. You are kidding me. Level 32. You are absolutely kidding me. So I don't think we might be able to pull this one off. I think we might have to call this one on GG's, right? I think we might have to call this one GG's. I think it might have to cause one GG's. Hold up. Nice. Hold up. Hold up. Alright, there you go. Sweet. Swan. That's fine. So, Armand's almost definitely gonna have to be in the level 30s next episode. And there we go. Come impressed. Have you considered joining the White Knights? I mean, probably. I'm impressed. You have shown me so much potential. I must give you this badge. Alright, there you go. Nice. I love that little music when we get the badge. Sweet. Also, I have this. It's my favorite move. Scroll 7. And it's called Razor Shell. It is a very sharp move. Hopefully, it will help you on your journey. I recommend that you make your way to Al-Karid or Varak for your next MVM gym challenge. Unless you would like to become a White Knight instead. No. Still want to continue my, journey, right? So now we have defeated him. Sweet. Many of my fellow knights somehow have puns for their names. However, they are completely oblivious to something which I don't really care to know anything about, right? So now that we have got you, that's pretty easy. I was kind of expecting things a bit more harder. But like, it is what it is, right? This is the interrogation chamber. Other knights call it the torture chamber, although I wish they wouldn't. Alright? Yo, I'm so lost. I was meant to be meeting Sir Vivin like 5 minutes ago for a meeting. But then you suddenly end up here, alright? I feel you. Alright, looking in there. So we have now gotten our gym badge, sweet. Alright, we now have our second gym badge in play. We now have our second gym badge in play. We will not tell you anything, alright? Buzz off. You and those white knights make my blood boil, alright? Look, I thought you were the cool one. I'm not even gonna cap with you. Wanna come with me to the rising sun in after work? Alright, we're putting our moves, but we can't go down there. They've been blocked off. Alright. Okay. Okay, so this is where we're going to be ending this episode off. Here in the next episode, we're going to be, we have lots of stuff planned before we get our next gym badge. So in the next episode, what we're going to be doing is, before we go to, we're supposed to be going to, hold up, we're supposed to be going to, I think, here to get our next gym badge. This is a very long route though, supposed to be going here to get our next gym badge Alcarid, right? So before we do that though, we are going to go and explore Remington Mines and Remington. Right, we're going to be exploring all of these. And then we already been to the Dwarven Mines, right? We're going to be going all the way back to Alcarid. And then from there we're going to get our third gym badge, and I don't know where the fort is going to be. But yeah, with all said and done, I'll see you guys in the next one. See ya.